The thyroid is econormal. There is a hypocoid nodule in the right lobe. Based on the degree of unevenness of the surface of the nodule, its margins cannot be clearly defined as irregular. The tip of the needle is clearly visible on aspiration.